swing?
I don't know.
Lord, it's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same.
Moron!
So we might as well hear some commercials. Set me up another, friend, because I think I'm about there.
Remember how level-headed and focused you were as a teenager? That was because you had the highest amount of testosterone in your life. You literally couldn't stop masturbating and getting into fights. Wasn't life perfect? Don't bother with gels, patches, and injections. Go with the energy drink that gives you the maximum amount of T by law. TCS Energy Pro. T for testosterone. C for caffeine. And S for sucrose. Now you can be as angry, hyped up, and dumb as a football player in minutes without a concussion. TCS Energy Pro gives you energy like a pro. It's fully scientific, so be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. It's science. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
For those who think country's gone soft, Rebel Radio.
Somebody stop, please. Pull over, please. I'm a great guy.
Y'all fighting demons out there? They're a bitch, ain't they? Oh, Jessica's got a few you can have, too.
Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his life blood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. It's called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below.
They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. But I am still around. I'll always be around, 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 around.
Fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single
driver. And you've been kind of reckless, homie.
But I will remain. I'll be back again, and again, and again, and again, and again.
I smell something burning, but I'll be right back.
Fleece means convenience like never before. Soon you'll always be within 50 feet of a Fleece Bank ATM. We won't stop until we're on every corner in Los Santos, Liberty City, and every other major metropolitan area. Why stop there? We're putting Fleece ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family planning clinics, adult novelty shops, funeral homes, and children's wards. Call today and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things up. Stop by Fleece Bank and learn more about our range of services that weren't possible until we lobbied for deregulation. Fleece, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Country music. Before country turned into twangy pop sung by frat boys, this is Rebel Radio.
You're a breaker 19. This here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Boy, yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we've got
a convoy and Jesco's in the lead truck.
It was a dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down. Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all, but they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear. Setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Sodbuster, come on there, yeah, 10-4, Sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite, he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone line. I says, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Let's get the real deal right here with some Weasel News.
Weasel News.
Neighbors are crying foul at a foul-smelling green home.
CO2 levels at an all-time high. People prefer puppies.
When the Richardsons
ain't you looking?
Okay. Section of homes in the Morningwood section of Los Santos, they never imagined they would get a new neighbor like this. Their neighbors built a green home next door with a roof made out of manure and composting toilets. Sheila Richardson says she's had enough.
It smells awful. I hate hippies and their recycling. Grow up and pollute like the rest of us.
They plan on complaining to the city.
Pollution news.
Carbon dioxide levels reached a new high yesterday. A Los Santos man noticed the reports and commented on Life Invader before posting pictures of puppies wrestling, then moved on to the masturbation portion of his morning.
Confirming your prejudices.
Rebel. Well, you pick the tune, and you slap the bass. I play the rhythm, and I'll set the pace. But we gotta get with it, got no time to wait. Well, we gotta get with it, we're gonna rock it tonight. We gotta get with it, everything's alright. We gotta get with it, get some loving tonight. Get with it.
I looked for trouble and I found it, son. Straight down the back.